Hello, my name is Rainer Hutwelker. I'm a Six Sigma Master Black Belt and Senior Lecturer at Technical University in Munich. This Lean Six Sigma Green Belt Certification course is the follow-up course to our TUM Yellow Belt. The course is about the implementation of a concrete Six Sigma project. This can be a business project with an individual topic of your company or our standard project about environmental littering in your hometown if you are still in education. In each of these projects, you will acquire the skills to apply the Six Sigma methods and tools and to transfer them to other typical problems in production and service. You should like to observe, analyze facts, and draw the appropriate conclusions, because that is what we will do here. There are many different offers on the net for the Green Belt certificates and certification. Wikipedia summarizes: criteria for green and black belt certification vary. There is no standard certification body. For your orientation, we compared our requirements with those of the ASQ, the American Society for Quality. The examination of the Six Sigma theory knowledge is a necessary condition for all providers. The ASQ has set a standard with its body of knowledge. This BOK is the reference for us. It is taught and tested by our TUM Lean Six Sigma Yellow Belt program. The prerequisite for participation in this Green Belt course is that you already acquired the TUM Yellow Belt certificate. And please note, we do not accept Yellow Belt certificates from other providers. The ASQ requires 3 years of professional experience in process improvement under the guidance of a Black Belt. This requirement, however, not only excludes new employees, but all employees of companies without Six Sigma initiatives or Black Belts. We do not require prior work experience. Also, in contrast to us, ASQ does not require the implementation of a certification project. The International Society of Six Sigma Professionals distinguishes between a certificate awarded for the theory examination and a certification for the completion of a project. This is exactly how we see it. After passing a theory exam, you can't drive a car yet. You need driving lessons. Therefore, we demand the implementation of a concrete project for our Green Belt certification. Our course and the related book are meant to support you. Typically, a certification project is carried out based on a concrete problem in a company. We offer the certification of professionals based on these individual, company-specific business projects, and we support them by individual coaching and reviews. First, we support you in identifying a suitable project topic and in defining the project. Depending on its scope, this project can lead to the Six Sigma or to the Lean Six Sigma Green Belt certification. We also want to open our course to students. Our standard project deals with the littering of public places in your hometown and is therefore already identified and predefined. Improve the cleanliness of areas around selected places, for example, public trash cans, and control the sustainability of your measures. This topic concerns everyone. You get annoyed about it or contributed to it yourself. Here a paper cup, a plastic lid and a straw, there a burger box, and finally there might be a cigarette butt or a chewing gum. Of course, we want to get rid of the garbage right away, and sometimes the coffee to go becomes a cup to throw. Many people do this. Men more often than women, younger people more often than older people. It happens in the countryside and in the cities, on the streets, at bus stops, on parking lots, near restaurants and in parks, although there is often a trash can very close by. We would like to improve this situation a little with you in this standard project. It is suitable as a certification project because you will be able to use all the core DMEC tools, from the project definition to data collection, test of hypotheses, root cause analysis, implementation and control of solutions. The milestones of the business and standard projects are of course based on the DMEC phases. The course content is explained in the videos, in the corresponding handouts, and in further handouts for the use of Sigma Guide, for the use of the project storybook and Minitab. Sigma Guide is a software guide with all important rational tools for your project. Our project storybook template is necessary to document the results of the phases. And Minitab is a statistical software available as a free 30-day trial version. Please make sure that you work through the material carefully, because we will check your knowledge after each chapter with questions. and we provide you with specific tasks for each step. In the introduction, we will review some basics about Six Sigma and present an integrated process problem-solving model. This model is the basis of the Sigma guide, and therefore you must know it in order to use it in your project. The define phase starts with the project topic and the project definition. For the standard project, we already predefined some information in the Sigma guide for your orientation. In business projects, all information for Sigma guide must be collected from a specific business process. You should then copy the results of both tools into the project storybook template and supplement them with a clear illustration of the defined problems. Together with some information about you, a scan of your TOM Yellow Belt certificate, and for business projects, a confirmation mail of your sponsor to us, you will have achieved the first milestone of your project. If you are implementing a business project, you can now apply for the individual Green Belt course at the TOM School of Management with this documentation. We support both project types by open online sessions on our digital learning platform. Candidates with business projects are additionally supported by individual online coaching. And together with the responsible manager, your project sponsor, we decide on the successful completion of each phase. If you are running a standard project, you can proceed from phase to phase without individual coaching and without our decisions. You already know, for example, the tools SIPOC, Voice of Customer, CTQs, and the Project Charter from the TOM Yellow Belt. For the standard project, you will have to conduct short interviews with a few pedestrians and with a representative of the City Hall and the local garbage disposal service about the garbage littering situation in your hometown. In the business projects, you must of course interview internal customers and responsible managers. The information collected in Sigma Guide must be transferred again to your project storybook and commented in order to document this milestone. All further phases follow the same principle. Watch the videos, answer the questions, complete the tasks, summarize the collected information in Sigma Guide, transfer the results to your project storybook, there is coaching again, and a decision about the phase success for business projects. With a standard project, you can again move to the next phase without coaching and without decisions, but with the support of our regular open online sessions. At the end of the measure phase, you will have formulated hypotheses and a worksheet with the collected data. In the analyze phase, you will test your hypothesis statistically based on your data and identify the root causes of the problems. In the improve phase, you will develop and implement solutions. And in the control phase, you will test the success of your measure statistically based on new data and verify the benefits and ensure the sustainability of your improvements. A typical Green Belt project can be implemented within half a year. In the timeline, we recommend different time spans for the milestones based on our experience. But we also know that your daily work has priority and that there are good reasons for delays. Therefore, you overall have 1 year to complete your standard or business project. Thus, there are no consequences if you cannot complete a phase according to our recommendation. We will review your project storybook after completing the control phase. For standard projects, we also expect you to send us the worksheet with your collected data. We will give you feedback and suggest corrections or adjustments to help you meet the requirements. Six Sigma projects can vary greatly in their complexity and scope, as can be seen, for example, from the number of hypotheses examined. By specifying or checking the project definition, we want to a priori ensure that your project does not become too complex. However, if you voluntarily carry out a very demanding standard or business project, we will reward you with additional credit points. These credit points can be recognized if you later want to acquire the Black Belt certification. Your additional effort now would be credited to you later. Passion for Six Sigma is your ticket to our certificate. Because you have some work to do, regardless of whether you are implementing our standard or an individual business project. But in the end, you would not only have passed the theory test with our Yellow Belt certificate, but you would also have proven with this project that you can drive a car. This Six Sigma Green Belt certification has a high value for companies, because you could immediately get into another car and drive off. And with your project storybook, you have an excellently documented project, that you could present anywhere if you want to prove your competence and working style.